finally getting to ride my own bike again after an entire year. So up to date, I've ridden, I think, 3 times this year now, and it's all been on borrowed or hired bikes. Finally getting my one up and running again. And this is 2 sessions in here, so if you start getting bored of the first one, then by all means feel free to skip forwards a few minutes to the second. And it's just nice, you know, being able to ride a bike again. I will admit, riding the Varg a couple of times did screw me a bit when it comes to gears, which is a weird thing, even after only riding it twice. And having the back brake on the lever on the Varg last time I rode it, the amount of times I started pulling in the clutch on this bike and realizing, oh, I have no engine braking at all now because I'm pulling in the clutch rather than actually braking. But it was fine. I had a really, really good day. This was at Wild Tracks MX in Chippenham in the UK. And if anybody sees themselves in this video, then by all means, feel free to leave a comment. It was a very, very nice day. Perfect weather, especially kind of like mid-September in the UK. But I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Legends in the zone, never backing down. Riding MX bikes, he's the tour for the title. 2022 champ with a YouTube crown. His game is tight, no signs of slowing down. Late nights, bright lights, he's chasing that fame in the digital arena. Writing his name, she's a 10 out of 10. Support his lane, hairline might recede, but his passion's the same.